Doric Gruffalo by Julia Donaldson, illustrated by S Blackhall. I'm used to cut under being the wood. A tall saw the moose, and the moose looked good. Far ye gan, tee where we brew moose, come at me in my underground hoose. It's kinda you tall to say hello, the I'm gan, tee we a gruffalo. A gruffalo? It's a gruffalo then. A gruffalo? Food I in a cane. He has fierce tusks and fiery claws and fiery teeth in his fiery jaws. Far will thrice be in here by Donsteins, and his favorite meat is roast toad's beans. Roast toad's beans, I'm off, Todd said. Cheery bye, wee moose, and a why he gate. Daft old Todd, fit not be so. There's nae sic feral as a gruffalo. On gate the moose been the deep dark wood, who it looked doom, thought the moose looked gleed. Far are you gone to me, broom moose, come out wi me in my tree tap hoose. It's kind o' ye who it to say hello, but I'm gone to eat me a gruffalo. A gruffalo? If it's a gruffalo then. A gruffalo, foodie in a cane. He has grizzly knees, and his taste turn newt, and a poisonous wart at the enormous snoot. Far will he thrice dwend by his own burn side, who lets ice cream smack his moon got wide. Who licked ice cream? Twit de woo! Cheery bye, wee moose, on a wad who licked flew. Daft old who licked a monkey, though, in a nice it. She is a gruffalo. On gave the moose by the deep dark wood. A snake licked up. Thought the moose looked queed. Far are ye gone to wee broom moose? Come eat wi me in my log pile hoose. It's kind o' ye snake to say hello, but I'm gone to eat wi a gruffalo. A gruffalo? If it's a gruffalo then. A gruffalo, food ye nae ken. His een are orange, his tongue is black. He has purple jaggies out his back. Far will a trice we am, down by the loch. He is a snake that's minced up rock. Minced up snake! Thumbs out to jaw. Ta-ta, hissed the snake, and skated away. Daft old snake. He is a numpty, though. There's no six. Filled as a gruffa. Whoa! The is on Beastie with fiery claws and fiery teeth in his fiery jaws. He has grisly knees and his tail's turned eight and a poisonous wart at the endless snoot. His ears are orange, his tongue is black, his purple jaggies are his back. Help! Help! Hello! Dearie me! Oh no! You're a Gruffalo! You're my best lucky meal in the deep dark woods. Moose, go to Gruffalo. I taste squid. Squid? Said the moose. Didn't I call me a squid? I'm the fiercest beastie in this wood. Just walk on me and soon you'll see. Ah, but he is fear to me. Alright, said the Gruffalo, roaring with laughter. You got the heat and I'll follow after. They whipped and wait till the Gruffalo called. I hear a hiss in the leaves alone. It's Snake, said the moose. Little Snake, hello. Snake took a peep at the Gruffalo. Criven, she said. Ta-ta, wee moose. And asked the kid to his log piled hoofs. You see, said the moose, what I said was true. The Gruffalo cried, I'm done for new. They walked some nearer at the Gruffalo's speed. I hear a hoot in the trees I heed. Hoolit, said the moose. Well, Hoolit, hello. Hoolit took a peek at the Gruffalo. Dearie me, he said. Ta-ta, wee moose. And off he flew to his tree top hoofs. You see, said the moose, I tell it to you true. The Gruffalo cried, I'm bum bazzard new. They walked till the Gruffalo gave a roar. I hear feet on the path afore. It's Todd, golden moose. Wee old Todd, hello. Todd took a key at the Gruffalo. Jings, he said. Ta-ta, wee moose. And off he ran to his underground hoof. New Gruffalo, said moose. You see, our body is fear for me. But new my stomach is starting to rumble. My favorite meat is Gruffalo Crummel. Gruffalo Crummel, that means me. And first the wind did the Gruffalo flee.